Krogan for study makes sense, but I have concerns about waking it.
Yeah, you've said that a few times now.
A normal Krogan is dangerous. This one was created and likely educated by a madman.
I see everyone's enjoying the new paperweight. Concerns?
We don't know anything about it, Commander.
I'm not saying we take a crowbar to it right now, but I'm not giving up a potential resource.
It's your decision, Commander. Just be careful.
Noted. The cargo hold is safe enough while I decide what to do with him.
Is it true we have a pod containing a baby Krogan down in the cargo hold?
Not a baby. He's a full-grown super soldier ready for combat.
Please be careful if you decide to birth him. His personality is completely unknown.
The subject is stable, Shepard. Integration with onboard systems was seamless.
Can he see anything in there? Does he know where he is?
Unlikely. Current neural patterns indicate minimal cognition. Barring ship-wide power loss, the nutrients in the tank could sustain him for over a year.
Any idea how dangerous this guy is?
He is a Krogan, Shepard. If you were asking whether he is actively hostile, I don't have the necessary data to answer. Okeer's technology could impart data, not methods of thinking. The subject may know of his views, but would not necessarily share them.
What can you tell me about this guy? Anything unusual?
The subject is an exceptional example of the Krogan species, with fully formed primary, secondary, and tertiary organs where applicable. No defects of any kind, aside from the genetic markers of the genophage present in all Krogan. I cannot judge mental functioning.
Stand by. I'm gonna open the tank and let him out.
Cerberus protocol is very clear regarding untested alien technology.
I won't be second-guessed on my own ship by my own ship. Do it.
Very well, Shepard. The controls are online. The switch and consequences are yours.
Commander Shepard of the Normandy.
Not your name. Mine. I'm trained. I know things. But the tank, Okeer couldn't implant connection. His words are hollow. Warlord, legacy, Grunt. Grunt. Grunt was among the last. It has no meaning. It'll do. I am Grunt. If you are worthy of your command, prove your strength and try to destroy me.
Why do you want me to try to kill you?
Want? I do what I'm meant to. Fight and reveal the strongest. Nothing in the tank ever asked what I want. I feel nothing for Okeer's clan or his enemies. That imprint failed. He has failed. Without a reason that's mine, one fight is as good as any other. Might as well start with you.
I took you and I released you. Follow my command and you'll have purpose.
Nothing in the tank imprints indicated humans could be so forceful. You command as though you've earned it.
My enemies threaten galaxies. Everyone on my ship has earned their place.
That's acceptable. I'll fight for you.
I'm glad you saw reason.
Offer one hand but arm the other. Wise Shepard, if I find a clan, if I find what I want, I will be honored to eventually pit them against you.